What up, everybody? Welcome back to Demon's Souls, dude. So, in the last one, I don't remember what we did. I haven't uploaded that one yet, to be honest. I'm recording this before I upload the other one.
Bravo! Thank you.
I believe we rescued old Frick here. And we got our flame toss.
I can still be patient.
And then, I know we already beat the Iron Giant here. Yeah, we already did that. And we already beat the spider. I don't want to go back to those tunnels quite yet. I think we were working on getting the katana. I think that's what we were doing. Okay, we already beat them. That annoying boss. Yeah, I think we were working on getting the katana. Yeah. Alright, so let's go do that real quick. Do we have any... No, we don't have any souls on us. So, did I...
Hello again. I'm keeping it close.
I did. I used the souls.
You have a heart of...
Well, thank you, sir. Can we upgrade? I don't think we can. Nope.
I am here.
Alright. Later, dudes. Appreciate you. I'll be back. Let's go get the katana real quick. We got it. Don't you even worry. Come on, dog. Oh, maybe we won't get the katana. This sword's pretty good. Or did we already get it? Yeah, we did get it. Oh yeah, we were working on upgrading it, I remember. Well, this is already +5, so we're gonna use this for now. And we're already here, so we might as well try to beat this first boss. Oh, come on. I need you guys. Hold on. I always forget. We need to go die real quick. In the Nexus. I don't think there's anything in this area that I want with pure white tendency, but I want to do it just in case so that we have the option to find the stuff, you know what I mean? See, that guy knows what I mean. He's like, whoa, whoa, whoa. I agree. Alright. Where are my souls now? Are they up here or are they down here? Are they up there or are they down here? Are they up here or are they down there? There they are. Alright, now let's go. Yep. We're good now. Let's do it. That's the one thing about this game that you kinda gotta memorize, and not memorize, but you have to remember to die in the next if you want to explore different areas. Levels. Honest with you, I'm not a big fan of it. Oh, that was a cheap shot. Ooh, I hurt you're coming. All right. You fricks. I'm ready now. What the hell? I hate them. They upset me. It's like, just stand still, dude. Stop being a bitch and just stand still. Take your lumps. We saved the guy, right? Pretty sure he did. What you get? Oh, come on. Come on, follow me. Fucking game. Blah. We gotta get the hell out of here because there's a ninja in there. Oh my. I hate them. They're cool, but I hate them. Come on. Get closer. Bitch. Where you go? Oh. Far. Alright, fuck him. This is gonna be hard to do, but we can do it. Maybe. This sucks. Get up. Can you get up the thing? Thank you. Thank you. Alright. Let's try our best to take these guys out first. Fucker. You motherfucker. Alright. Now other one get closer. Is this guy following me? Sounds like it. Where the hell is he? Oh, he is falling. Fucking bullshit. Where's he? Yeah, there he is. Come on, dude. Oh, come on. I hate him. They're all assholes. What a bunch of knobheads, dude. There. Fucking. Get his tail, dude! Get him. Oh. Gosh. I almost fell off. That would have upset me. to a great extent. Where the hell is he? There he is. Oh, whoops, my bad. Did I not get... Oh, I did. I was about to be upset if I didn't have these. Miles, why are you upset all the time? Because I forget things, dude. And it's upsetting. Oh, what a... What a cheap mother trucker, dude. You and me now. Stupid idiot. Alright. Whatever. We're leaving. I don't want to be here anymore. I would like to leave. Come on, that hit him. Oh my gosh, maybe we should switch our magic bag for this area. Gosh, you're so annoying. Come on. No, fuck this. Crazy. I was crazy once. They locked me in a room. A rubber room. Rubber room with rats. And rats made me crazy. Nice. I forget what's in this room. Late stone shard. Is it a boss? Yeah, it is. An adjudicator. This guy shouldn't be a problem. Kind of forget his moves, but you gotta hit him. Hit him where it hurts. There we go. Tongue. Yeah, you can move. You don't have to look at your wand. We did it. So it was a boss. Hell yeah, dude. Very happy with that. Nice. Nice. Very good. Very efficient.
Thou see, then touch the soul of the mind, key to life.
Should we do
soul of the lost, withdrawn?
Let's just put some into health. Let's try to get our health up to up to 30.
Howdy. I can forge weapons.
No, not a. I need sharp stone shards for that. All right. Large sharp stone shards for that, and sharp regular sword. Okay. All right.
Do come back alive.
Yeah, I will. I will, dude. Don't even worry. But I gotta go die real quick. I think that's far enough. No, because I'll just end up on the bottom part. Nice. All right.
If you what?
I think I just
those. It's all a
trucker just saw me fall to my death and just laughs at me. You went and died, have you? What a stupid idiot. Yeah, well, I don't see you doing anything, man. You're just sitting there on your ass. Waiting for me to save the world. Oh, look at her. Kicking her little footsies, her little feetsies. Alright, let's continue this way. There's a guy down here I want to talk to. I don't really know if he's going to give me things that I need, but it's good to talk to him. Hello?
Hello there, we meet
Hello
again.
Hello there.
You look terrible.
Oh, that's the guy we see.
Cheer up! Life is an adventure.
Adventure. What do you got? Cloud Stone Shard, Moon Shade Stone Shard. Yeah, we don't need any of those. I don't need those either, or those, dude. Well, this, we don't have enough for that. I'll buy one of these.
Okay, be sure not to get yourself.
How am I gonna attack him? What the hell? I almost skipped it. I forgot to show you this guy. Yeah, there's a noise. Pretty cool. How did you get up here? And how do I get down there without any damage? Kunai. That's pretty cool, dude. I don't think we can. Ow. Where is he? I don't want to fight you guys. I just want to fight the Reaper. Seasons do fear the Reaper. Ow, they hit pretty hard. And I didn't mean to use that grass. Come on now! There we go. We did it. And now we can talk to Patches in here. Talk to Patches again. Oh yeah, it's these stones over here. I forgot. Right here. Rainbow stones lead the way. We're gonna beat the shit out of Patches. Just kidding.
Oh, the demons haven't got to you, have they?
No.
I'm in luck.
I beat them.
Wait, you see that pit? It's filled with treasure. But I'm having a little trouble getting to it myself. Go on, have a look. They're more riches than I've ever dreamed of. That's it. That bit just there. Go on, get a little closer.
You could tell he's just up to no good. At all, ever. And I bet him first one every 6 feet out of places, man.
Don't hold it against me, eh? Take your time starving to death. Then I'll sell every last trinket off your corpse.
I'm gonna fuck you up, Patches. Hey, this guy. Okay. Gotten smart, I see. Well, let's go then. Oh, he's bleeding. I fucking hate that move. There we go. Stone of ephemeral eyes and a moonshade stone chunk. That's you. I don't think you can get that unless you have pure white tendency, I think. Hello.
Oh, it's you. Did you cleanse the world of the aforementioned phantom?
I did.
God
well,
has
you didn't
chosen
tell me anything about a phantom.
And for that we are thankful.
Umbasa. Umbasa.
God has chosen.
Umbasa.
God.
Umbasa. Okay. Okay. That's all he says. Alright, let's get out of here. Is there an item here? No. Let's go ask Patches what the hell he was thinking. And have him beg for mercy. What's up, Patches? You thought I would die down there, huh?
Hey, I'm really sorry. I didn't mean what I said. Well, a man's gotta make a living, right? Here, look, I can make up for it. There aren't many humans like us. We need to stick together. I know. Have this as a token of my friendship. Not bad, right?
I already have one of those patches.
Come on. No need to drag each other down. No need to drag each other.
Yeah, you're right. Ah. The urge to swing is weighing on you.
I mean, you wretch.
How about I knock you down the whole patches? Come on, dog. Oh, come on. That's what you get, Patches. That's what you get. Maybe you shouldn't have been a little bitch. then I would have spared your life. That ring actually, I think, helps us in this, a certain section. It does help us. All right, let's go. We killed Batches, now we flee. And for those of you who are like, why'd you kill Patches? We can give you good items later. I don't care. Fuck Patches. Aw, oh, these guys! No, 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 no! That was scary. That was risky and scary. I probably shouldn't have gone in there like that, but I did, so whatever. We're still alive. Fuck these guys, dude. And I think in this section they won't even get close enough. We just gotta run through. Yeah, I don't think my fire is gonna reach him. Saw, dude. Oh shit, there's two of you. Uh-oh. Forgot about that. Oh! Alrighty then. Let's go change our magic real quick so we can take out those flying guys. That's actually a very good idea. Very, very good idea. This fire will come in handy in this area, though. So we gotta change it back when we go there. Hello.
I cannot enter as promised.
Oh, I forgot I got another soul. There we go. Oh, wait, wait. Iron Dune, Doll Demon, Soul Ray. Don't I have that? I think I have that, don't I? Yeah. No, I don't have that. I think I used the soul.
Bring me. I patiently await.
All right. See you later, dude. Appreciate you. Did I put that soul? Excuse me. Away.
I'm keeping a close one.
No, I didn't. All right. We need to clear out our inventory. No, not that. Need those right now. Actually, what does this do? Where are some of these are MP? Oh, no, we don't need that right now. Sorry, but it's what we need. Those do consume to stop bleeding. Ooh. Hopefully I don't regret that. I don't think we're gonna get bled anytime soon. So. Evidence of your corruption. Oh, I can't move that. Alright. Alright.
You have a heart of
appreciate you, dog. Let's use these souls real quick. Alright. Hello, miss.
Then touch soul of the mind. Key to life's
ease. Alright, let's go back. I am finished. Thank you very much, miss. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, dude.
Alright, now let's fuck these guys up. Hello. Actually.
Oh, hello.
Hello. Spy six of these. There
you
we go.
Be sure not.
I'm gonna try not to get myself killed, dude, but and we're not fighting that guy again. Because fuck that guy. If we want to, we could farm him, but I don't want to. Alright, sup, dudes.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Get up there.
Oh, how'd you get up here? Scared me, dude. So far away. This magic will reach him either. Well then. Running? They're not running, but they're still coming this way. Run through. A little bit. There's more reapers in here. There's also guys that do lasers. Fuck. I can't see anything. No, I didn't mean to use that one. Shit. Where is he? Here he is. No! Hi. Fucking hell. Gosh damn it. I think this is my least favorite area. Like, it is cool, but it's just so unnecessarily hard. And it's upsetting. It's so upsetting. Fuck off! There we go. Ha! You missed. Oh. That was scary. That was very scary. I shouldn't have switched from the fire. God damn it. Alright. Now run. Oh, he does a laser! I didn't think he did one. Ow! Thank God, dude. Jeez. Jeez, man. There's another one over here. We're not out of the woods yet. Skeletons over here? I don't think so. No, there's not. Alright, cool. Hello? Yes. Oh my God! Fucking hate that guy, man. Hi. I'm upset now. I'm upset. Very close. I did not like that. Fall off. God, they're so annoying. Time to go. Oh, jeez. Didn't even see that guy hit me. I don't know who the fuck you're aiming at. I was gonna say, I didn't see that guy shoot. Or hear him. I heard that guy. There we go. God. Just run. Just fucking run. I will say though, this area gives you a lot of souls. Move, move, move. Get out of my goddamn way. Thank you. Focus. Oh my God. We're gonna run and we're gonna wail on the Reaper. Get up, yeah! Oy. Let's take a breather real quick. Where are my souls, you fuckers? There they are. Alright. I think that's the hardest part of this area. It's scary when you run out of stamina like that and then they're all around you. That's why we're the hero. I will avenge you, storied warrior. Oh, this area, okay. Those things will blow up. They suck. See? They go boom. Charge playing cards. Make them go boom. I think this is the boss. No. Oh yeah, it is. Legendary warrior soul. Alright, watch this shit. I understand, man. I'd be mad if I couldn't see too. God, shit. Ow! Why are you rolling that way? I am not pressing that fucking direction, you stupid. Oh my god, this is what I was doing. He was rolling that way. Like a stupid moron. God, I fucking hate that shit. Now I gotta do that, all that again, dude. It's fucking upsetting. out of my goddamn way. Son of a bitch. Fucking hate this area, dude. Hold on, let's change our magic back real quick. This didn't help us whatsoever. I'm trying to get the fucking mana rays. Oh, wrong way.
Bravo.
Don't let me.
Ah, human.
Whoops. There we go.
Bring
my patient. Alright. You know what? We're going to a different area. That area pissed me off. We're gonna go fight another boss from a different area. We'll go there again later. Let's fuck that fucking area. I honestly prefer this area over that one. This down. We have to go get this item. There we go. Thought we didn't make it. Ooh, morning star. Whoa, dude. Where'd you come from? Bob. I'm gonna be imitating a lot of noises in this area. Hello? Fuck your speaker. That move, they can stun lock you in. They can also push you off. Whoa, dude. I don't know why you locked onto the guy down there. Doesn't make any sense to me, but whatever. Come on. Oh. stuff down here? Nope. Cool. Happy about that. This guy's not alive. You don't gotta worry about him. He's dead. He's taking the long nap. That shit. It's annoying. But at least you can hit the fuckers. And they're not flying around you, fucking shooting shit at you. While you're trying to dodge skeletons. Ow. Ow. I got poisoned. Whoa! It's a bug. I don't like bugs. Bugs freak me out. I don't know what kind of fucking attempt at an accent that was, but... Hold on. How do I get... Oh, I have to drop down. From up there somewhere. Sounds like he's like, oh my god! Kind of feel bad for that one. Saints boots. I think... Come on, Din, dude! I think those are actually good clothes. Yeah, they are. They're heavy, though. Do I have the Ring of Herculean Strength? What does this one do? So it restores MP. Okay, we're still good. Alright, we're still good, man. We're still rolling. We're cruising. Very nice. Hold on, I got... I think it's where Saints Row. Alright. Alright. We're good. And then this lady... Why the hell are you here? Why are you living here?
Won't you please buy something, my poor child?
Your prices are very expensive, Miss Halbert. That'd be kind of cool. Mace? That'd be kind of cool, too.
You don't deserve the price of survival, Mick. How many years since that witch Astraea came to this valley with those ridiculous white robes of hers? I swear I caught her glaring at my son in disgust. Yes, it's true. She's a... And she's a demon to boot. Not that it surprises me. Witch sent you to torment me?
No, she didn't send... I'm actually here to kill her, dude.
He's buying more.
Here, I'll buy more of these. Because we're going to need them. And I'll buy some of these. And then I'll buy... Oh, I'm going to buy the mace. Or the halberd. I can't buy the halberd. Kind of want the mace. It's not really good. No, we're not going to buy it. Never mind.
Finish my little one. Is it...
Bro, I bought a lot of shit from you, alright, Ed? Calm down. Anyway. Grandma and I, we're going to call it there. I hope you enjoyed this episode. In the next one, we're going to try to beat this first boss in this area. No, we'll go back to that other area. Try our best to beat that boss again. That boss isn't hard, just getting there is hard. And if the inputs go in correctly, it's very easy. But anyway, that's going to do it for this one. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please make sure to leave a like, make sure to subscribe, make sure to comment, do all that wonderful stuff. I'd appreciate it very, very much. And yeah, I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day, night, whatever time you're watching.